Live from the Xfinity Studios at WVON.
We're your original social media.
You're listening to Night Blues with Sir Henry Cheatham on 1690, The Talk of Chicago.
Blues and R&B here on AM 1690 WVON. So good to be with you again on another Saturday night. Want to thank God for it. We're here. We intend to be with you until the wee hours in the morning, as they call it. 2 o'clock in the morning, playing for you the best in classic blues and R&B. Some of the best music that America has produced, you know, all here on AM 1690. Sir Henry Cheatham here, along with my man Zach, who's on the other side, and the boss man, Mr. Fletcher, and Brother Darryl. We're all here ready to do our thing, you know. We're going to do do our thing, as the sisters would say, do our thing. WVON wants you to get social with us. You know, we are here because we're streaming live on the internet at WVON.com and at iHeartRadio, which means you can get us anywhere on the solid part of the earth, I guess. Maybe if you're out on the ocean out there somewhere, too, you can get us out there, you know. Get social with WVON. Go to Facebook.com/WVON. And like us, WVON 1690. Go over there and like WVON, try and get all the likes we can get. And Twitter at WVON 1690. Instagram, WVON 1690. And at Foursquare, it's for A. It's at Foursquare, it's A-W, capital H-J-D-4. And Pinterest, WVON 1690. You have no reason not to be in touch. And you can text WVON to 88474. You can get all of the things to come right to your telephone right away, you know. We're here again. I want to say Juneteenth just passed away. My man Zach and I and Greg, we're making our plans for the next Juneteenth and Juneteenth today. Yeah, we're going to show y'all how to do it. Right, Zach?
That's right.
All right. Brother Zach, how you been, son?
Been pretty good.
Good. We have a guest coming up on our program here tonight, Miss Audrey Turner. She'll be playing cuts from her CD, I Smell Trouble. I think that's it. Yeah, smell trouble, a whole lot of trouble. I think that's what it is, you know? I want to say hello to a few people out there as we get the program kicked out. Brother Don, how you doing? Hope that you are doing well. Had a good week. Hope your week has been well for you. And there's a couple other people, too, I have to say. I had to find, I think one is Tony, some other, but I get you before the night is gone. I want to say hello to Miss Michelle out there. And, of course, Miss Felicia and all of the rest of you guys out there. We're going to get to bed. You can reach us here at 773-591-1690. That's 773-591-1690. Excuse me, 1690. You can reach us, and if you got a request, we'll be glad to take it. If not, I tell you what, if you just want to chit-chat with Mr. Fletcher, you can do that, too. You know, he's a good guy. And you want to chit-chat with my man, Zach, you can do that, too. Zach, say something to the folks. Let the folks know you're here, man.
Welcome to the show. I'm just ready to get into some of this good music.
All right. That's all good. What'd you say? But I forgot that you, these ADT type, what the hell they call y'all?
I guess they would call it ADD. I call it multitask.
Yeah. Don't even know what time it is, but that's good enough. Get the program kicked off tonight here with Mr. Ike Turner and Rocket 88 here on Classic Blues and R&B. And as we get through this segment here, we will have a guest, Miss Audrey Turner. She will be on the line. Is she on the line now? No. She was, and she left.
No, she's calling back in a couple minutes.
All right. Okay, here we go. Classic Blues and R&B, folks, as we kick off the program here. Got a few things we're going to deal with when we come back. We lost a few people. Want to talk about that before the show is over, too. So you're listening to Classic Blues and R&B here on AM 1690 WVON.
You've heard of jalopies, you've heard the noise they make, but let me introduce my new Rocket 88. Yes, it's straight, just one way. Everybody likes my Rocket 88. Baby, we'll ride in style, moving all along. Motor is smart and designed. Black convertible top and the gals don't mind. Sporting with me, riding all around town for joy. Blow your horn, Raymond, blow! In my rocket and don't be late, baby, we're pulling out about half past eight. Going round the corner and get a fifth. Everybody in my car's gonna take a little nip. Move on out, oozing and cruising along.
my man love. But if I did, I'd be doing my own self wrong. 'Cause he never mistreated me in any kind of way. And there's nothing you can do or say to make me walk away. And I'm gone.
It's a classic blues and R&B here on AM 1690 WVON. Coming to you live from the studios here in the south side of Chicago in the great city of the wind. Did you hear me sound like I'm losing my voice for a second, huh? From the great city of the Windy City. No, that's Chicago here. You just heard our wonderful guest who's on the live line. She's coming up here to join with us, Ms. Audrey Turner. And before that, you heard Rocket 88. Some say that was the first rock and roll song. That was her late husband, Mr. Ike Turner, here on Classic Blues and R&B. Remember, when you come over here, ain't no telling what you might hear, but it's going to be all real. Am I right or wrong, Jay?
You're right.
Going to be good, too, right?
That's right.
Going to make your feet pad, right?
It will.
Okay. How you doing, Ms. Audrey? Are you there?
I am here. I'm doing great. How you doing, Henry?
I'm doing fine. Welcome to our program, Classic Blues and R&B. Glad to have you aboard.
Glad to be here. Thank you.
Yeah, you had a lot of soul in that song.
Hey, thanks. I learned from the best.
And who was the best?
Mr. Turner. Mr. Ike Turner.
Yes. The late Ike. Yes, yes, yes. See, he did several cuts on that CD of yours. You and he put together a good CD.
Yes, and it was a live. Well, all the tunes that he recorded on that CD were all done live with all the musicians and the vocals at one time.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, so do you work with that band now?
Yeah, I still have the band.
That's a good band. Sounds very, very good, you know.
Thank you.
Yeah. So tell us a little bit about you, Miss Turner.
What do you want to know?
Well, you just tell us whatever you want to share with us. You know, you tell us about you and your musical career. How long were you and Ike married?
Well, we got together in 99.
Okay.
And we married the later part of 2000, but we were together for about 7 or 8 years.
Okay, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So you had to get you a good Southern boy, right?
Oh, yes. I mean, yeah. It just happened.
Yeah. And did you work with Ike before that? Had you been working with him before?
I actually did. I started working with him in 93.
Okay.
And we worked together off and on.
Okay.
And then solid together after we got together.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
So tell us a little bit more now. Where are you from?
I am from San Francisco. Well, I was born in San Francisco. It was too cold out there. I do not like cold weather. Mm. So I was actually raised up in Los Angeles.
Okay.
And I've been singing since I've been singing since I could actually talk, as far back as I can remember. The clearest about 5. Always singing and performing for my family. I love it. Was in my heart.
Okay. Yeah, you play an instrument too?
I kind of dab with the piano just for writing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And then I learned how to play the guitar. Ike taught me, but now I forgot. I mean, because I hadn't been practicing. You have to be consistent with what you're doing. But I love the guitar and I love the keyboard.
Yeah, you definitely have to practice, get some calluses on those fingers. There's no question about that, you know.
Thank you. Yeah. And I also like writing lyrics and music, you know.
So have you done a lot of writing? You're doing a lot of writing?
Well, I write off and on, like when I feel it. Actually, the song that you played, I had written that song, and then we came together, and we rewrote it. So I wrote a couple of verses in that song, and a few other songs on the CD that you have. But, yeah, I write, you know, when I think about something or a situation, somebody will tell me about something, and I'll just make a story and write it.
Okay. You can do all you can for that guy,
huh? Oh, yeah. You do what you do. You got to do what you can for your man.
Yeah, that's that song, that CD has some pretty good titles, pretty nice titles on them. Anyway, I put it that way.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
So, you've been performing anywhere lately? You working much or what?
Well, actually, I haven't performed recently, and I'm looking forward to hopefully doing that soon, because I love performing more than anything.
Yeah, I saw a clip of you performing somewhere. It was pretty electrifying.
Thank you. Yes. Thank you.
So you want to play another cut from your tune? What you want to hear?
Oh, what do I want to hear? Okay, let me see. How about, well, I love I Smell Trouble, because that's the first blues sing I ever learned how to sing.
Mm-hmm.
And I Idolize You. Why don't we play that one? I Idolize
Now,
You.
That's a pretty strong song. I Idolize You.
Uh-huh.
I like that one. I like the CD. It's a nice CD, you know.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you. In fact, I Idolize You, Ike and I wrote that one together, too.
Okay. Tell you what, we'll be back with more of Miss Audrey Turner here on Classic Blues and R&B here on AM 1690. Here it is, I Idolize You on AM 1690 WVON.
Cause you know that you're my kind. you want S and M, I give it to you. And if you want to be tied down, maybe I just handcuff you. All I want, baby, is a part of you. Just a little attention, it will see me through. 'Cause you know that you're my kind. And I want you to be mine. I idolize you. I'll be your freak. Whatever you
people on this dance floor, baby. How many's having a good time?
Classic blues and R&B as we roll right through here on another Saturday night into Sunday morning soon. That was the Class Band, Brotherhood, Dance Floor. And before that, you heard our guest, Miss Audrey Turner, who's on our live line. She's a guest here with us. She comes, yeah, well, I said anyway, she's a part of, you know, the royal family of music there, Mr. Ike Turner, that's his widow. So, Audrey, you're still with us, right?
I'm still with you. That was a nice groove you had going on right there.
Oh, yeah. No, I saw you out there. I saw the California beginning to sway a little bit. Zach is a young boy. He was over here. He was over here shaking his legs and carrying on.
Okay.
Yeah, that's part of that Southern, what the hell they call it, Southern Soul.
Southern Soul?
Yes. Nice. They got some nice music turned out.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So tell me this now. You being part of the family of Ike, tell us a little bit about that relationship in your music.
Well, a little bit about the family, or a little bit about me and Ike.
You and Ike and the music and all, you know.
Okay. I don't know where to start. I can say when Ike and I first got together, it was an automatic chemistry.
Mm-hmm.
Musically.
Yeah.
So we would be doing music from maybe 9 o'clock. Well, we started rehearsing with the girls in the band. Then when that was over, we'd be probably still doing music till 5 o'clock in the morning.
Mm.
And, I learned a lot. I knew a lot because I've always been singing.
Mm-hmm.
So, but when I got with him, I realized that I didn't know as much as I thought I did.
Okay.
Emotionally within the singing part.
Mm-hmm. So you, excuse me, have you got another CD coming out with something that you and he did?
Actually not.
Okay.
I mean, the CD that you have is what we recorded live before his time expired here. So, no, now I am coming out with some other stuff. I think I'm going to come out with some soul, not Southern soul.
Mm-hmm.
It's just called soul music.
Yeah, that's the way I feel about it, too. They say Southern soul, but hell, what the hell soul music is? Soul music.
Yeah. It's soul music.
Yeah.
So I'm going to come out with something for you to, you know, move to with that soul music.
Mm-hmm.
Another thing I don't know if people knew about Ike, he played, like, can you see, 5 instruments?
Mm-hmm.
He played guitar, he played bass, he played the keyboards, he knew how to play the drums, he played a saxophone.
Yeah. I tell you, when I hear that song, Proud Mary, boy, he didn't say that much on Proud, rolling, I'm telling you, that was a hell of a little bit he put there in that song. It was a hell of a song he did, you know.
That made the song right there.
Yeah. Well, he was a Mississippi boy, so what'd you expect in Clarksdale?
Nothing but the best, right?
That's right. That's what Zach and I, now Zach is not from down there, his folks are from down there, you know.
Zach, are you there?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Oh, hi, Zach.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm very good. I'm just behind the scenes trying to keep everything together.
Oh, that's important.
That's right. Don't be bashful, man. Tell.
You make it happen behind the scenes.
I try. I do my best.
You're doing a good job.
Thanks.
That's it, huh? One no jack.
Yeah. You know, artists, they say that artists are very shy. Artists are supposed to be shy, but I'm feeling some shyness going on over there.
Just a little bit. Mm-hmm. I'm just looking at everything I got to put together and trying to make sure the show comes off sounding good.
Oh, okay. You're doing a good job.
That's right. So far, so good, Zach. Tell you what, I was gonna ask you something, and hell, I've slipped my mind. I'm getting young, Audrey. So therefore,
that's right. You're getting young, so you can't remember because you got so much going on.
That's right. Yeah, you know, I did quite a bit of writing.
Uh huh. Yes, he did.
Yeah, quite a bit. I got a new CD. It's by the Holmes Brothers. I don't know if you know anything about them. Holmes Brothers, Brotherhood. And I look on there and I see, you know, he has one, which was on a plate too. It's called You Got to Lose. You ever heard that one?
Oh, You Got to Lose.
Yeah.
A medium tempo song?
I think so. I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to step aside and let you'll hear it. You ready for it over there, Zaki?
Ready.
All right. Here we go. You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B. We got on the live line Miss Audrey Turner, I guess, here. Here is the You Gotta Lose by the Holmes Brothers on Brotherhood on Classic Blues and R&B on AM 1690 WVON.
Now people talk about me,
about me night and day. But I said, Lord, please forgive them. Lord, I smell trouble ahead of me. But oh, worry and trouble, I declare they won't let me be.
Listening to classic blues and R&B here on AM 1690 WVON. Just heard our guest, Miss Audrey Turner, on that song there, I Smell Trouble. And before that, you heard the Holmes Brothers, and I Idolized You by Miss Audrey Turner. Miss Audrey Turner, yes, when I said that, I thought Audrey Turner, that's right. Yeah, that tune that I was playing on all that, right? That was a good one, too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Like, did you remember the song by the brothers, Holmes Brothers? You got trouble.
Yeah,
got to lose,
I actually did.
Yeah,
they speeded it up quite a bit.
Yes,
they
did.
That song.
This is a new CD by them.
Awesome. Okay.
Yeah, so you're gonna be looking for your royalty check too. So nothing wrong with that.
Nothing wrong with getting paid.
Yeah, you're right. You're absolutely right. You ain't got to get it all. Just get a little bit, right?
They did a good job. I like it.
Yes. So, you know, excuse me. Apologize for that. You know, some people have this lousy attitude about Ike. I'm one of the ones who respect the guy and love him. I don't know him on a personal level, you know.
But mm-hmm.
As an entertainer, he was, I think he's one of the best, you know, entertainers around, you know. Really, you know, came through in his music, too, as far as I'm concerned, you know.
Oh, yes, yes.
Are any of the Kings of Rhythm still around?
Well, actually, yes. Most of the guys Ike had trained in our home, so mm-hmm. a lot of the younger guys are here. Uh-huh. But the ones that were with him originally, whom I did meet, and they played with us even after he passed, they were still here. But now, actually, Ernest Lane, his best friend, they grew up together as little boys.
Mm-hmm.
I think he just passed 2 years ago.
Okay.
And then one of the originals, Mac Johnson, was with him and Tina. He passed right after Ike passed away.
Mm-hmm.
So Yeah, the two older guys are not, but mm-hmm. the other Kings of Rhythm are. They're still here. Oh, yes, definitely.
Good, good. You're still working with them, right?
Yes. Good. When I do a show, those are my guys. I mean, I trust them. They got it together. Their music sounds like they're playing on a record. If we're in the living room mm-hmm. playing and rehearsing, it's just like a record.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Ike had them so tight. He had them so tight. It was like perfect, amazing.
Yeah, that's something I read about, that he was pretty, you know, tight about how he kind of got things together. Wanted to, you know, there's such thing as perfect, but as close as you can, you know.
Oh, yeah, he was a good musical director, but it was perfect as far as being able to sing without a microphone with the whole band right there with the horns and everything and the drums. He had them playing like it was a record. Not so loud because it sounds like a junkyard. No, he had you, it was so tight, you couldn't even really tell that it was just the live band rehearsing. It was really good.
So his rehearsal was just as tight as if he's in a studio session, eh?
Exactly.
Yeah, that's good. That's all.
Exactly.
Yes.
So I'm spoiled. If the band's not right, oh, my God. I'm totally spoiled.
So you can hear that wrong key, huh?
I can feel everything that's not right.
You're right.
You know.
Okay, yes. So what else you want to share with us about you and the Mr. Ike?
You know what?
Mm-hmm.
I'll tell you this. Mm-hmm. I don't want to share anything that you don't ask me.
Oh, well, okay. Well, okay.
I can just tell you that he had a great... I mean, but you could ask me anything, and if I, you know, I'll answer it if mm-hmm. I want to answer it, right?
Yeah.
Tell you this.
Mm-hmm.
He had a great sense of humor.
Okay.
Although he was quite intimidating to to people.
Mm-hmm.
But he would make you laugh. When he'd walk into the room, you know he was in the room because it would light up. There'd be so much energy there.
Mm. So he was that kind of, yeah, like I say, his music is definitely, yeah, if he what his music is, I can
totally.
Imagine it. You know, I can imagine that, you know. So,
yeah,
yeah. So you and his children have a good relationship?
That's something,
okay.
Not really.
Okay,
no,
well,
we don't. So,
okay.
You know, we did at one point, you know, because I was trying to make it that way.
Mm-hmm.
But let's just say all of his children, we're all adults, practically probably the same age.
Yeah.
So it was what it was.
Right.
There, I can't say anything bad about them.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll tell you this. How long are you going to stick with us? You tell me.
Actually... How long am I going to stay with you?
Yeah.
I have to run.
Okay, don't run. Why don't you try walking?
Okay, I have to walk.
Okay. Tell you what, give us another song you want to hear as we get ready to do another song with you. As we get ready to wrap it. You have a website?
AudreyMadisonTurner.com.
Okay. And how else can people follow you and get in touch with you?
Audrey Turner on Facebook. Do you know what happened to me on Facebook?
No, I do not.
Somehow, my name got turned around. It's backwards. It says Turner Audrey.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't even know how to fix it. I can't fix it. And then if you, okay, so it'll say Turner Audrey, and then underneath that, in parentheses, it'll say Audrey Turner.
Okay.
That's crazy. But they can find me there, and I'll contact you back. I'll say hi back. You know, okay. I'm on YouTube.
Okay. What about Twitter?
I am Twitter. Let me see. What am I on Twitter? I'm Audrey Ann. My middle name is Ann. So I'm Audrey Ann Turner.
On Twitter.
On Twitter.
Okay. People can
and, yes, I'm on Instagram, too.
Oh, okay.
Although I rarely go on Instagram. I'm on Instagram, but I'm not Audrey Turner on Instagram. I'm God I Am. I have a little name. They said, make up a name. So I said, okay, I'm going to make up a name. So I'm on there, but I never really go on there.
Okay. God, I am.
But you
am.
Can face... Yeah, God, I am.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. I'm not on Instagram either.
Okay. Oh, I'm on LinkedIn. I'm Audrey Turner on LinkedIn.
That I am, too. Yes. Okay. Well, I want to thank you, Ms. Audrey. Oh, yeah. What song you want to play go out for? You want to go out on? Which one of your songs?
Oh, okay. Let me see. How about Crazy About You?
Okay. We'll do that one. Let me ask you one question. Well, maybe I have enough time to ask you. And I idolized you. That was almost an X-rated song, you know.
Oh, I know. I know. It was a little hot.
Yeah, it was. You know? Okay, well, you have a good day, a good night, or whatever. We want to thank you for being a guest on our program here on Classic Blues and R&B, Ms. Turner. Thank you very much.
Oh, thank you. Okay, wait a minute, Henry.
Yes.
So listen, okay, there's another song. It's like it's a story about kind of what happened when I passed away.
Okay.
But it's not so bluesy, but you can play it. It's called I Found Love.
Okay. All right. You want to hear that instead? Or you want
to
hear both?
Okay. Play it.
Okay, we'll do that. All right, you have a pleasant night the rest of your night, and run on to work. You can run now if you want to run now.
Okay, you have a great weekend.
Yeah, likewise. Take care of yourself. God bless you.
Bless you. Okay, bye-bye.
All right. You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B on AM 1690 WVON.
You know, I can say this, whatever I did in my life that make me what I am today, I love me today.
Right. Now give me a kiss, give me some sugar. The man from Mars, no.
She called me a Martian.
A Martian.
What's the wife?
Because he's like a little kid, he has this crazy sense of humor. He's all sweet and loving and funny and bossy. He has like
no the, in this in this house.
A good sense of humor. We're like really.
There's two men in this house.
No, who? Baby, don't even try it. Why? Because I'm my own person.
Yeah, she want to boss me around.
But sometimes you need bossing around.
Okay. All right.
We boss each other, right?
Yeah, but that's illegal.
Oh. He is so silly sometimes.
No, but we have a good life together.
All the king's horses, all the king's men, cut 'em, put 'em back together again. All the king's horses, all the king's men, cut 'em, put 'em back together.
I'm not.
All the king's horses, all the king's men, all the king's horses, all the king's men, cut 'em, put 'em back together again. Cut 'em, put 'em back together.
My love and I were happy. We made our house a home. I understood him, he understood me. We were unbreakable. Darkness came, turmoil and pain. Didn't know which way to turn. He was the king, OG. I was his baby. We had a lesson to learn. He made the first rock and roll song in history. Rocket 88, Ike Turner in the Hall of Fame. Everybody knows your name. Say, what's love got to do with it? Everything, 'cause love won't let you fall. I took two steps forward, now I'm three behind. True love conquers all. Like fighting in a war. Confusion all around me. My house was a home no more. Like Humpty Dumpty on the wall, I had a great fall. Those who claimed to be my friend wouldn't help me back together again. They kept taking pieces and broken parts, stealing from my heart. Thought I would notice what I had lost as the light was turning dark. All the material things meant nothing. I was
was losing a part of me. In my silent tears, no one to hold me, but I'm holding on to me. When I lost love, pieces of my heart, I found love, nothing that could tear it apart. When I lost
the love. Talk of Chicago and the voice of the nation, 1690 WVON, Berwyn, Chicago.